Say you've got some Bitcoin or some other form of cryptocurrency and you want to turn it into Australian dollars. How do you sell Bitcoin in Australia? Hey guys, I'm Ryan from tryingcrypto.com, making crypto easy. And in this episode, I'm going to show you exactly how to sell Bitcoin as well as other cryptocurrency and receive Australian dollars in return. Now, if you've watched any of my previous videos, I do recommend Coinbase as the easiest way to buy cryptocurrency. So you can buy Bitcoin, Bitcoin Cash, Ethereum, and Litecoin using this service. You can sign up, get approved really quickly. If you're interested in that, links will be in the description below. But one of the downsides of Coinbase is that you can't actually sell your Bitcoin back into Australian dollars. So the market is down extremely heavily at the moment as I'm recording this. So let's say I wanted to buy some Bitcoin now and the price went up from 13,000 back up to what it was yesterday, which was like $17,000. Let's say I then wanted to sell that. Well, you can't actually do it through Coinbase. So there's a couple of services out there where you can sell your Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies into Australian dollars. So I'll show you those now. The easiest one to use, but not necessarily the best, is called Living Room of Satoshi. All right, so Living Room of Satoshi, you can pay any bill with Bitcoin, Ethereum, Litecoin, Dash, Bitcoin, Monero. You can see the list there, even Dogecoin. So you can convert all of these into Australian dollars, basically. And how to do that is easy. You can pay a BPAY bill, you can pay to credit card, or you can pay to bank account. So if you want it to go into back into your bank account, then you can go ahead and do that. So let's say we want to pay with Bitcoin. You put in your dollar amount, and then it will spit out how many Bitcoin that is going to cost you. All right, so then you just put in your BSB and account number. So this is a really easy way to do it. I think it's anonymous as well. I'm not 100% sure with that, but that's a really cool service. So that's Living Room of Satoshi. Again, I'll leave the links in the description down below. But what I use and what I prefer is a website called independentreserve.com. So this is a cryptocurrency trading platform. They do Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Bitcoin Cash. So they're the only three coins that they trade in, but it's really easy to trade from your Bitcoin back into Australian dollars. So if you want to sign up for them, my link's in the description below. That's an affiliate link. I do get a small commission if you do that, but it doesn't cost you anything. And so in order to trade from Bitcoin back into Australian dollars, you first need to transfer into your Bitcoin account. So if you sign up and you're going to have to verify yourself, generally the verification process is a bit strange, I must admit. You have to take a photo of yourself holding your ID, and that's how you get verified. But it did work for me and worked in less than a day. So once you're verified, if you go to your accounts, then you can go ahead and you can see your Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Bitcoin Cash, and you can deposit, and that will just bring up your wallet. So you can send money to that address or send Bitcoin to that address. So you first need to deposit it. But once you've deposited it into Independent Reserve, you can then go over to trade. And in Bitcoin here, we can see we can sell at the market volume. So let's say I want to sell one Bitcoin. This will show you how much Australian dollars you're going to get back. You can also put a limit on it. So if you follow the market, let's say I actually want to sell, market's going down at the moment, but I actually want to put a sell price of, you know, $14,000, then you could go ahead and do that. So you could go $14,000, put in one Bitcoin. Now, obviously, the market has to reach that price for your sell order to go through. But, you know, that's the way it goes. And they do charge a 0.5% trading fee. And then to withdraw back into your bank account, you simply go to accounts and where it says Australian dollars, or you can also do US or New Zealand dollars, you can go ahead and click withdraw and you can put in your amount and withdraw to your bank account. Okay, so let me show you how Independent Reserve compares to Living Room of Satoshi. So what we're gonna do is go ahead and put in a sell order for one Bitcoin, and we can see that after the fees, we will get $13,227. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and copy that. And in Living Room of Satoshi, let's say we were to put put in that amount, that would cost us 0.97 Bitcoin. So in actual fact, living room of Satoshi at the moment is probably going to be better, because if you put in 13,500, 13,600, all right, 13,550, you know, you're going to get, for one Bitcoin, you're going to get 1,000 or 13,551 versus, you know, less with independent reserve. So I take it back, independent reserve isn't better. Last time I looked, they did have a better price. So I guess compare those two before you go ahead and do it. So yeah, that is how you sell Bitcoin in Australia, how you can get Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies. It doesn't have to be Bitcoin. It can be Ethereum, Litecoin, Dash, Bitcoin, Monero, Ethereum Classic, Zcash, Steem, PIVX, Dogecoin, or Bitcoin Cash. All of those options there, or Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Bitcoin Cash, or independent reserve. So that's how you sell cryptocurrency back into Australian dollars. I hope that this has been helpful to you. If you want to learn how to buy Bitcoin and how to buy cryptocurrencies in Australia, then go ahead and check out this video where I walk step by step exactly how to do it there. And if you want to learn how to buy altcoins, so those are the smaller coins, then go ahead and check out this video. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and best of luck out there.